is Delta's pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain's brought the aircraft to a complete stop at the gate and has turned off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead compartments. Items may have shifted during landing and could fall. If you need assistance with baggage claim, ground transportation, or connecting flights, Delta representatives greeting you in the gate area can assist you. For those of you making connections, there is a monitor with the most up-to-date gate connections outside in the gate area. If you did check your luggage at the aircraft door in Kennedy, you will claim them at your final destination. So if Salt Lake City is your final destination, you'll claim them here. If not, again, you'll claim them at your final destination. Current local time 1:05. This does make our arrival almost an hour early. On behalf of Delta Airlines, our co-chair partner, and especially your New York-based flight crew, we'd like to say it's been our pleasure bringing you safely to Salt Lake. We appreciate your selection of Delta. We hope in your plans call for air travel that Delta will be your preferred choice of airline. Visit our website at delta.com for future flight reservations, perhaps sign up for our Sky Miles program, or send a comment or suggestion so that we can continually improve our service to you. Have a great day here in the Salt Lake area, wherever your destination may be. Airbags to keep our aircraft cool while it's at the gate. Flight attendants, prepare for arrival cross check, please.